conviction. And we are the conclusion. So this is sort of a full circle moment. 50 years and a day ago, and now you are here to witness another historical event of a Swedish band winning at the Bright Dome. How does it feel to be here on this historic occasion? I bet it feels good, right? Really well dressed bunch over here, all right? This one is a song we don't play enough, but we will play it now in order to win. It's called Take Back the Toys.
Come on! Thank you.
it's going to be a Hives concert. And this place is going to be perfect for it. It was more a case of people from Brighton just having a sudden urge to build a weird structure with a dome and pillars and stuff. Just so you know, that'll come in handy one day. Today is that one day, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for building this wonderful piece. And thank you for showing up. It's finally perfect. And so is this one. You want to dance fast? You got it. This one's called Good Samaritan.
Oh,
walked on stage and we played, actually like 10 minutes ago, we played a song and I said, this is your favorite song from my new album. It was only 10, 15 minutes ago and I'm already nostalgic. You wanna know why? Because it means we are funding out the set list and the show can end at any moment. Exactly how I feel. We are in agreement. What I wanted to say was, when I said that this is your favorite song from our new album, I lied. This is your favorite song from our new album. It goes a little something like this, and it's called a little something like Sticker. Hello everybody. So listen, But you guys are here in this particular moment in time when all the planets are aligned and the hearts are fucking amazing. So I think you better recognize that fact right now. Clap and scream, Ryan! And now, this. We'll be right back. Ladies. John. Ladies and gentlemen and everybody else. What have we got to say in our defense? I'm pretty confused. Did we win? You know, sometimes an athlete such as myself have run a race, we're not even sure what happened. What separates a victory lap from a winning lap is what separates this next song from the last song. The winning lap is very fast. The victory lap is slow. This song is our slowest song to date. Shut the fuck up, you love it. Put your hands up and love it. Receive. We'll be right back. count the time difference. And which means that you've run out of ticket money. So the rest of the show is only if we feel like it. If we feel good about playing and so forth, you know. If we feel welcome at the Brighton Dome and we feel like you're through clapping and screaming, you're making it worth our while. He's got a beat for you.
Yeah.
shall pass. Kind of like flip sides of the same coin. I decided that I never want this show to end. But the Brighton City Council has rules and laws and regulations. Will we let them?
No!
This is right. The eyes do not abide by any local laws and regulations during the time we play. It's in our contract. No one has ever signed it, but who gives a fuck? When this is happening, we decide what goes. When we leave the stage and you meet us some other time, you can decide what goes. But now, you are ours. You will do as we please. So, you will now accept that this is the last song. It's a fucking roller coaster ride of emotions, isn't it? So, this is the last song. Thank you very much, people. I wish it never would have been. We'll be right back. your mic died. So, we're gonna make this even more disorganized. Everybody up on the balcony, stand up. Thank you very much. Everybody on the side, stand up. Everybody currently sitting, stand up. However, everybody standing up, down here, sit down. You got time.